get set for our next fight. Not too far away. This fight has a little bit of a twist. This is the first time we're going to see some female action in the ring. Here we go, bout number five. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first, fighting out of the white corner. This woman is a real estate agent at Richardson and Wrench Bondi Junction. Representing Australia and fighting out of the eastern suburbs. At 180 centimetres, weighing in at 63 kilos, ladies and gentlemen, Renee Eberle! And her opponent tonight, fighting out of the black corner, this woman is the co-founder of Paper Tiger Wellness. Representing Australia, fighting out of Perth, WA, 175 centimetres, 58 kilos, ladies and gentlemen, Jenna Van Kruske.
Take one step back and then you can re-engage. If you say stop, stop, wait for my instructions, okay? Keep your punches above the belt and no punch on the back of the leg. In case of a knockdown, I want you to go to the neutral corner. Okay? Okay, touch gloves. Okay, go back. Back to the corner. Box! Thank you. Stop.
Gentlemen, a round of applause for both ladies. Highly entertaining fight, that one. But there can only be one winner. And the winner by unanimous decision goes to the white corner, Renee Eberle. Ladies and gentlemen, our winner tonight, Renee Eberle, of course, Richardson and Wrench, Bondi Junction. Anyone here from Richardson and Wrench tonight? All right, there you go. If you need a house, they're the people. Renee, come and have a chat to us. Talk us through it. Was it what you expected?
No, it's friggin' hard. I think just the fitness level, and when you get in the ring, you just kind of feel like you just go blank, but you just got to try and keep throwing those punches and hope for the best.
How are the fitness levels? And did she get you a few times?
Yeah, she got me a few times. It wasn't too rattled. I did turn my back once, but it's a lesson I'll learn. But I thought I was pretty fit, but just those three rounds are tough.
How instrumental were people like Gary, Superman Sinclair, and of course Shay Keneally tonight?
Gary's dancing just inspires me. He's him and Shay are just like full of energy, and every time they go to the gym, they're never in a bad mood, and it just gets you revving every time. So that's the energy levels you want when you're trying to win a fight like this.
Well, congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause, Renee Eberle. Well done, Renee. And of course, round of applause for her opponent as well.